just for the style of it. Ooh, the smile of it. Just for the love of it. Diet Coke. Just for the taste of it.
Roger, what are you doing here?
Please, Eddie. I just came to see Jessica and to have a Diet Coke. See, then that's right. Ooh, loony.
Diet Coke and Roger Rabbit at a theater near you.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's got the most beautiful eyes of all?
Snow White. Snow White.
Just two tiny drops of eye dew for beautiful eyes in seconds.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, now who's got the most beautiful eyes of all?
I do.
No, I do.
She'd asked me up to her place, and I decided to play her along.
I'll slip into something cooler.
I flicked a tic-tac to two flavored mint. The smooth outer coating surrendering to the inner mint played mind games with my taste buds. When I noticed it was my last, I had to make a decision, stay with abroad or go get a fresh pack of tic-tac. No contest.
Tic-tac.
Why flick a mint with one flavor when you can flick a mint with two?
You know, I used to be in that dull 9-to-5 zoo routine. I just couldn't escape. I toyed with the idea of becoming a heavy in Trafalgar Square, but who's going to run off with nothing anyway, right? Thanks, boys. As I was clocking out one night, I saw this ad in the zoo news. Lion wanted to star in film. Born Free, I thought, terrific. It turns out to be a commercial for this new roll your own tobacco.
Why not? Advertising makes stars out of those monkeys on TV, right?
You know, this stuff's pretty good. What's it called, Samson? Where was I? Oh, yeah. Now, this could be my big break, you know? Mr. DeMille, if you're watching, have you considered the return of Spartacus? Or Planet of the Lion? Even Paul?
Okay, action!
The golden tobacco with a little more strength.
Oh, boy. What a salesman.
Useless without the secret formula.
Boy, these Frosties are going really fast. They're great!
That's close, Tony.
Tickets, please.
Ah, it's Pac-Man! Help!
Yikes!
What's that?
Only Kellogg's Frosties have the secret formula that makes them...
great! Tiger Man needs more training. They're great!
Thank you.
the smooth, clean taste that makes Long Life the different beer. Given the choice, most people would rather enjoy a Long Life.
Dass man mit einem Bausparvertrag auch renovieren kann. Aber hören Sie ihn selbst.
Die Firma Kirsch steckt jetzt mein Haus und die Kosten Schwäbisch Hall und der Staat.
Wenn ich's anders machen würde, hätte ich einen Dachschaden.
Lassen Sie sich mal beraten von einer Volksbank oder Raiffeisenbank, Spar- und Darlehenskasse oder von einem Schwäbisch Hall Außendienstmitarbeiter.
Zilda here has got a complaint. Haven't you, Zilda? Her mum has been stealing Zilda's cotton buds to put on makeup, apply ointment, clean round her ears, no end of things, and without so much as a buy or leave. Honestly, mums, you really must buy your own cotton buds and stop taking advantage of defenceless little mites like Zilda, please. There might be children watching. Johnson's cotton buds for everyone's important little places.
When the rain came, the Uniroyal steel cap had grown stronger once again. And now it would hold on better in the rain than it ever had before. So when the time came, the steel cap showed its claws and held each wet corner, each start, each stop, better than it ever had before.
Für die Beleuchtung anderer sorgt. Tim sollte selbst mal ein Licht aufgeben.
Abwechslung macht Spaß.
Auch
beim Rauchen.
Ready Roll.
Gute Wind. Schmeckt echt anders. Typ Halsware. Mit und ohne Filter.